team turmoil match last week. Great performance beat by DIY. They knocked off the Alpha Academy and Indashir in consecutive matches before losing to the Creed brothers, who would go on to win Tag Team Turmoil.
Major Tag Team Turmoil. DIY just had a bad draw, came out so early in the competition.
And their opponents, representing Impedia, Ludwig Kaiser and Giovanni Vinci.
Okay, so Wade, you've got your ear to the locker room wall most of the time. What's going on with Imperium here?
Well, that sounded creepy as hell, first of all. But you're right, there are issues within Imperium. I just mentioned the fact that DIY had a really bad draw last week in Tag Team Turmoil. Imperium had the perfect draw. They came out last in that entire field against the team who'd already had to compete twice already. It should have been easy pickings for Imperium of old, but they just cannot get on the same page. Gunther has noticed there seems to be issues between Vinci and Kaiser of late, but they need to get it together tonight and get back in the good graces of the ring general Gunther.
Two out of three falls matchup here tonight between DIY and Imperium. Ludwig Kaiser warned Gio Vinci early on not to mess up.